Yeah, now I'm beginning to believe that I'm at the tip of the iceberg. Marami pang makikita dito, investigation sa nangyari sa BuCor for the last 3 weeks. And then yung the extent of damage, I'm now asking the Food Secretary from Boeing Room Puglia to allow me to ask COA to conduct performance, financial, and management audit. Dito sa core. Kasi nga, ang gulo, BuCor ngayon. Ang dami pang anomaly na nakita namin. Na we need expertise now of the Commission on Audit.
Hmm.
Oh, number one liability is yung illegal quarry. Wala namang permit yan. And then number two liability, using government resources conducting illegal mining or illegal quarrying.